Hey, what's up guys? Oh, Daddy Duke here, back at it again with another video. And today we're going to do Betting Shazam Saturday. And Luke will explain the rules.
So basically, in Betting Shazam Saturday, we're going to have two lots right there and right there. And then there's a round. So you flip a card and say, oh, I got pencil, and he got Pokeball. Pokeball is better than pencil, so he gets a point. And the first one to get to 3 points gets the first one, wins the first round. So they get to take the break, which they get to take the person's break. And then the next round, it goes to EXs, same thing. Next round, Megas, and then last round, Full Arts. So let's get right into this. Hopefully you guys will enjoy.
So as you can see, for the first round, we're doing
Chestnut Break and Lugia Break.
So I'm on the right and Luke's on the left.
Yeah, so first card we get. Ooh, I got an Electrode, which is a
It's an uncommon.
Uncommon, I think. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's an uncommon.
Yeah. Hammer in.
What did you get?
Uncommon.
That's too close. So, like, you got an uncommon too, so.
Just a point for each or no points?
Let's just say no points for this one. Okay, so next one. Ooh-wah! Oh!
You win.
Uncommon reverse Darmanitan.
And uncommon Emolga. So. You get a point.
I take the first point.
It's reverse.
Okay, next one. Eevee, Hugh, uncommon. I win that one. One more point, and I get to take this Lugia break. And it is... Common. So neither of us get a point for that one. Next one. Almastar break! Let's go! So that means I win the first round and get to take his Lugia break.
No, you can take my Solosis. You can take my butt.
Okay. Now for the next round... It's Ninetales EX and Golem EX. So, let's go. Wah! Tangela first, Ninja Boy. Ninja Boy's uncommon. So Tyler gets a point there. So you get 1 point. So the next one. Oh, I got an uncommon Flaffy. You got a Mareep. Okay.
Evolution.
Oh, Lilligant, reverse rare.
It's a base set, though. How can you say no to a base set?
Because Ghastly is just a bag of farts. Oh,
mine's
yes.
Mine's reverse.
But mine's uncommon. Is yours uncommon?
No, it's reverse, though.
Okay, so what do you think would win there?
It's kind of the same.
A common reverse or... Just uncommon. I think that's the same. I agree with Tyler, so let's say that's the same. Ooh. Ah, oh, you win there. Okay, whoever gets the next point wins. Energy. Oh.
Wait, mine's an uncommon.
I don't know, but they're both. Nah, yours uncommon, okay. You win that one. Right now.
Okay, yeah. Okay, so. For the next round, we're going to do Full Arts and...
So we're doing Megas.
Oh, yeah, we're going to do Megas, I'm sorry. And... So, I'll choose Gardevoir. Mega Gardevoir.
Okay.
So, there's my Mega Gardevoir.
And then I'm looking for one. I think I will go for... that was a tough decision. I don't want to give anything away that's too valuable. But then again, I want to get something good, so. Hard decision.
Okay. So, hi. This is called the entertainment camera when we're processing.
I think I'll go with Mega Lucario.
Okay. So he will do the Mega Lucario.
Okay.
Let's go.
For the first one. Pokeball.
Snorlax reverse.
Ugh.
You got a point there? Coughing.
Rare Manectric.
Oh my god, 2 points.
Ninja Boy.
Oh, uncommon, but...
You win.
Yeah, I think I win that one then.
No.
Oh, I think I'd win that one.
No!
We did this one last time, remember? Buffer Piece beats Great Ball.
No.
Because we read the ability. Yes!
You read the ability and you thought it was that. I never agreed.
But...
Just saying.
Oh, wait. Yeah. So now for the last one. The very last one.
Okay, I'm gonna do Kingdra EX full art.
And I'm gonna do Flareon EX full art. Okay, you don't wanna do that?
That's fine, you can do it.
No, I think since if you're doing Kingdra, I'll do something a little bit better. What about Glalie EX full art? That seems fair. Okay. Let's get into this final round. Intense. Oof. Energy. Ugh. Tyler gets the first point.
Uncommon.
Oh, uncommon too. So Ty. Because we're both uncommon.
Okay. Hollow.
Ugh. Uncommon. You get another point. No, Tyler gets all three. He gets the Glalie. So I hope you guys enjoyed this.
Let's just try.
I hope you guys enjoyed this. We're gonna be trying to do new stuff. That's why we're doing this. And just to recap, we'll show you what I got. So this is what I got. Mega Lucario, kept that. Got this. Kept that. Got this. And then this is what Tyler got.
I kept this. And I got, this. I kept this, and I got this. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and Luke, you can do the outro.
And leave a like on this video, comment, and share with friends. And this is O Daddy Duke signing out.
Bye.